today's world of high-speed connection, text messaging, and social networking, we often find ourselves searching for information. There are millions of blogs on the internet, news, sports, politics, and tech, but I bring it all together for you and present it in a relentlessly unconventional fashion. My name is Zinni Abraham, and this is The Blog Report. It's time now for politics.
Yet he is using it to try to drive wedges between people, and I think take very unhealthy attitudes, pitting one American against another and trying to pretend that there are people who are taking advantage of a situation. And so he ought to stop it, and I hope he does.
We got another one right here.
Thank you.
Great speech. I want to pick up real quick on the message of manufacturing and how the Obama administration I can walk with you, actually. Okay. I can walk and talk. Okay. That's okay. How the Obama administration Zinni 62 Media. Yeah. I only need a minute, actually. Just how the Obama administration policies have helped save manufacturing jobs in Ohio.
Well, we saved the auto industry, and the auto industry in industries related to manufacturing. But he's also adopted an all-of-the-above energy program.
Yes, sir.
Consequently, steel mills are now working in Ohio. New steel facilities are being built, and manufacturing is coming back hugely. 500,000 manufacturing jobs have been created in America since Barack Obama became president, and that's something we ought to celebrate.
And communicate to other people as well. Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Job, which is bringing those who are strong Obama supporters together to get each other's enthusiasm up and to share experiences about how best to campaign and get the message out. They don't make decisions, but they're an important part of the campaign network.
I got to ask you, you're a statesperson, one of the best legislators in our history, in my opinion. But how do we get more people to run like you in this age?
Well, it's
you know?
A vicious cycle. Citizens have to reach out. Citizens have to not just speak out when they disagree with someone, but speak out when they agree. I think that would be the biggest thing.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.